This is F sharp, occasionally known as G flat. So we need to put second finger on the third fret, third string, fourth finger on the fourth fret, fourth string, third finger on the fourth fret, fifth string, and then bar across every string at second fret. Get your finger as close to the fret as you can get it. And then here we play every string.